Hi guys, hi everyone. So yeah, it's been a little over 24 hours since my last live video yesterday, and funnily enough, I didn't realize when I was doing the video that my using a sarcastic tone and a satire like method of putting across my method will be taken very differently. So it's been a very hilarious sort of last 24 hours. I have lost count of how many people I have explained this to, that most of them, 98% of them, are actually watching, they're commenting on that particular video without even watching the entire 5.5 minutes of it. So, it's quite hilarious. I've received a lot of apologies as well. So, the people who've then realized after I've commented back to them that please, and I've requested them that please go back and watch the entire video. You'll get the message, what I'm trying to say. And then a lot of the apologies have come in after that. So, people who've still not got it, why I wanted to go live now was to tell you and explain to you that categorically, I'm making it very clear, I am supportive of Walter Lobo. Okay? Secondly, I have made a point that his arrest is a sign of his deshbhakti. So, if he's able to go to a lockup for standing up for what is right, that makes him a very, very ideal citizen and a deshbhakt because he loves his country and his fellow countrymen so much that he's ready to stand up and voice up against what is wrong, what is being done wrong by the government. So, that was the point of my video. Although I chose a very funny way of saying it because I wanted to make it entertaining. Because when you end up saying things in a serious tone, and most of my videos you must have seen that I speak very to the point, directly, and I speak as it is, what the facts are. A lot of the people tend to get bored and they don't actually pay attention to it. So that's why I tried something new. And oh my God, that's become such a controversy. People are messaging and actually asking me, why are you against Walter Lobo? What are you doing? Blah, blah, blah. So, guys, that is why I'm making it clear. I am not against Walter Lobo. I actually spoke to him after doing the video and I told him that please go and watch the video. I've done something different so that it reaches out to the people, and I'm very happy. And I think there should be more people like Walter Lobo who should come forward and not be scared, because the government is clearly trying to send a message to the people that if you dare to voice up and talk about and basically their jumlas, what they're trying to do, that they're going to arrest you. So, if you are a coward, you'll get scared and you'll sit at home. And if you're not a coward, you'll actually go out and keep raising your voice. So, this is my humble request to you. Those who have the guts, please come out and keep raising your voices, because there is no dearth of issues with this government. There is no dearth of all the jumlas that they're doing. So, please come out and express yourselves. Just as Walter Lobo has done. So his example is should be an inspiration to everybody, not a method of making people scared. So if this is being used by the government to strike fear among the people, I'm sorry, it's not working because I'm not scared. And I'm sure a lot of the people are not scared. So thanks a lot, guys. I see a lot of people are online. Hi everyone. I can't take everybody's names. But yeah, so I wanted to quickly update everybody about my extremely controversial video from last night. Anyways, God bless everyone and keep watching, keep following, and I'll see you on the other side. All right.